Are you experiencing Amazon Firestick Error Code P-49999? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the device. The P-49999 profile error on your Amazon Fire TV stick can occur due to various reasons, including software issues, corrupted profiles, or hardware problems. The first thing you can try is restart the device. A simple restart can often fix temporary issues. You can turn off the device, unplug the power cable for a few seconds, and then plug it back in. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 2. Update the software. Check for any available software updates for your Fire TV stick. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 3. Factory reset the Fire TV stick. If none of the methods shown here works, you can try resetting your stick to its factory settings. This will erase all data and settings, so make sure to back up any important data before proceeding. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. Select Reset to confirm your action and let the resetting process complete. Once the resetting process is complete, set it up and the problem should be fixed. Method 4. Check for corrupted profiles. Go to Settings, then select Profiles and Accounts. Next, select the Manage Profiles option. Delete any corrupted profiles and try to log in again. Method 5. Check for app-specific issues. If the error is specific to a particular app, try uninstalling and reinstalling the app. Go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 6. Contact Amazon Support. If the methods shown did not resolve the issue, it may indicate a hardware or firmware problem. You can contact Amazon Support for further assistance. And there you have it. The ways to fix Amazon Firestick Error Code P-49999. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.